Hello everyone, welcome to Blogmatics.com. In this video, we will learn how to delete a Google Plus page. But before we move ahead and delete a page on Google Plus, make sure that your page is not linked to any YouTube channel. If it is, you can either move your YouTube channel to a different profile or page or delete your YouTube channel. You may also refer to these videos from Blogmatics to learn step-by-step process. Now let's see how to delete a page on Google Plus. After logging into Google Plus, click on Home and select Pages. Now click on Manage This Page button on the page you want to delete. Click on this gear icon on the top and select Settings. Scroll down to the very bottom of the page and click on Delete Page. Click on Delete Page again. Now read all the instructions very carefully and check these relevant boxes. Click on Delete again. That's it. Your page has been deleted successfully. Now you know how to delete a page on Google Plus. This video is part of our special series called Understand Google Plus. If you find this video helpful, please like it. Subscribe to our channel for getting regular updates. You can always share your feedback in the comment area. Thank you for watching.